In 2006, Carl Puholt decides to spend a sleepless night in the Seidel workshop. What he did not know at this time was that he would change the direction of modern harmonica engineering.